Mark was about to begin, but obviously got away well. Racing third there was the Shepherd, Star Striders on its outside. So those first four have got away from Zooming Zack. There in front of Harper's Terminator, and not far behind Alexander was Carriator's Bell. They'll be followed by Major Jibber, Ashley's Honey, Carriator's Material Girls, third last. And back to Sexy I Know It's Gone for a Gallop, underneath Eyes on the Prize. They've gone past Never We Are Stuck Corner, the first time and the last time in mini trots. And out in front of Silver Dreams, moving up on the outside was Star Strider to put a bit of pressure on the leader. In behind the leader was Little Lucy, and not far behind was the Shepherd. Now those four are all racing within the space of about 2 metres. Behind those end was Harvest Terminator, and around this outside was Zooming Zack. Miley Cyrus is behind those with Carriator's Material Girl. Just up in front of it was Ashley's Honey. And also Carriator's Bell was in that leading group. And the two back markers, Eyes on the Prize and Sexy and I Know It, are going together at the tail. Well, I come up halfway here for the second time tonight. And out wide, Star Strider looks as though it's beat in front. And Star Strider, the driver, goes for home. Leads away from Silver Screen. The Shepherd's on the inside, not far behind it was Little Lucy. The widest runner at this stage could be Eyes on the Prize. Major Jibber's out there wide. Sexy and I Know It's Gone for Gallop. Harbour's Terminator's coming through the middle. Zooming Zack's not far behind those. Anyway, Star Strider, the one that played up early, has gone to the lead. And it's about 3 or 4 metres out in front and coming further away from Little Lucy. The Shepherd's on the inside. Major Jibber's making an effort through the middle. Carriator's Material Girl. Right down the outside, the big way. The driver's looking at the outside, he should be looking at the inside. Major Jibber. Major Jibber wins by a nose over the prize. And finishing fourth was Carriator's Material Girl. The driver was looking at the outside, but he missed the inside run. Star Strider held on well. Assuming Zack wasn't far behind him, and neither was Little Lucy. The Shepherd on okay, he wasn't far behind him as well. Harper Terminator and Miley Cyrus were actually coming. We're just behind those, and at the table of the third world Silver Dreams. Well done, Andrew Major Jibber, and Kevin Kassar, and Race 2.